So let's look at how to take attendance or score attendance in D2L. We'll start at our main page and click Course Administration. And once we get to that page, we're going to need to add the attendance tools. So we'll click on Tool, and an entire list will come up, but we'll just turn on Attendance. We go back to our main page, and we can now see that attendance is at the top. To begin using the tool, we click on Attendance under Learner Management, and we'll see a place to do Advanced Registers and Attendance Schemes. So we'll start by creating a new scheme. We'll click New Scheme and give it a name that you can find later. So I use DCE Attendance. And then we'll create symbols for how we want to take attendance and score it in class. So P for present, A for absent, and I'll use T for tardy. Now, if you want to assign points for this, you can give a percentage. So 100% for present, 0% for absent, and 75% for tardy. We click Save, and we can see that it's there. So we go back to that Learner Management attendance. And now we're going to create our new register. This is where we name our class attendance and select the scheme that we just created. And now we can set up our sessions at the bottom. So I'm going to name mine Class 1, Class 2, and you can add as many class sessions as you want to. But you can see that it's there now. And we've got that attendance. We can check it by clicking it. And there's our class attendance that we just created. So now if I want to take attendance, I just click on that class. And I go to my student and I can enter present or absent or tardy. We hit save. And how does this look for the student? Let's check. So I'm in my student mode and the student can also see the attendance at the top. A student can click on that and see by scrolling down that the student has been marked present for this first class session. See you in class.